Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Honorable ones, the judges, the participants of Festival Participant 6, and all the audience, our presence is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us mercy and blessing so that we will remain healthy. Peace and blessing be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who guide us to the right path. Let me introduce myself. I am Nabila Firza Nikati Suliha, the representative of ST Muhammadiyah Wan Manganti. In this good occasion, I am given a chance to deliver a speech in front of you all. The topic of the speech that I would like to present is discipline as characteristic of Muslim. Islam is religion that upholds the discipline. What is discipline? Taking a simple example, as a student, I have to come to school on time at 7 a.m. in the morning. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome with discipline. So, do you time. Discipline means obeying the rules and carrying out the obligation on time. As a Muslim, I have to obey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as well as Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and stay away from what is forbidden. We also have to do our obligation, which is pray 5 times on time. If it is school prayer, we have to do it in doubt. We cannot do it at noon, which is time for good prayer. As the Quran said in Surah Al-Asr, A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, wal asri, innal insana fi husri, innal ladina amanu wa aminus salihati wa tawasaw bilhaqki wa tawasaw bisabri. Salakallahul adim. Which means, by the time, truly mankind is lost, except those who have prayed and done the good action, and advise each other to trust, and advise each other to pursue. Obviously, the Surah tells us to obey to Allah as part of discipline. Being disciplined means we have prayed to Allah and done the good action. So, how to be disciplined? We have to realize our position as Muslim. We must obey and carry out the obligation that given to us. If we fail in doing so, surely we are in loss. Well, that is all I can deliver today. Forgive me for any mistakes that I made. Thank you for your attention to me. You are not included in loss. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.